How to get the Blood Moon Twins in King Legacy Update 6. First, talk to the NPC named Yamamoto. Also, equip the Ethereal Sword. After that, go talk to the statue. Then go talk to Yamamoto again. Then go to the NPC named Medium. Now you need to light all the torches using the Ethereal Sword. You have to light them in order. In this part, I got lost and forgot where is the next torch located.
Machigainaku ichiban nori. Saa, Robin-chan, omachikane. Ore ga tasuke ni.
Mo! Mari mo! Teme, naze ore yori saki ni?
Yaa, omae, osokatta na.
迷っとたのか。I finally found it. I forgot where the next torch again. The last part is at the back of statue. After that, talk to medium again. Now talk to the ghost at night. It's located here. You just need to wait for the knight and he will appear. Now talk to him and he will give you a quest. To kill 100 monkeys when the blood moon starts. After that, talk to him again. Then go back to medium and light all the torches again. He give 10 minutes. After that, talk to